recording. So last year I spontaneously went up to La Di Da with a friend of mine, and today it is New Year's Eve and I am with Erin, she's driving, and we spontaneously are going up to La Di Da again. We bought our tickets about 1 p.m. and now we are driving up to meet, we're going to Featherston and we're meeting some friends before heading over to their house. They are staying at a house.
Staying at a house.
Yeah. House. Yeah. Goodbye.
It takes everything we have to face it without a sound.
Hi guys, so I am up in Martinborough and I am staying at my friend Anthony's place. And he lives quite close to the music festival La Di Da. And what we're doing is, what are we doing? We are having a few New Year's Eve celebrations at a house nearby, which is literally like a 20-second walk down the road, and we're just having some celebrations over there.
I'm winding along this road, not knowing where it will go. No matter what life brings, if it's you and me, I know we're gonna fall down. Hold my hand and we'll get up.
Well, I can smell this bacon.
Forever we'll get there together. I'm winding along this road.
Hi, this is my friend Tessa.
Hi.
We're walking to find a lemon and a lime.
And a lime.
I think we're gonna go find a tree.
There's some polos and some boys.
Oh!
Ready for anything!
We have, however, lost Tessa, no, Bianca and Anthony. We have no idea where they are. And probably somewhere amongst the billions of portals. Yeah, so wish us luck. But notice how the wristbands actually say 2012 to 2013. That's how cheap.
Welcome to La-di-da.
Welcome,
Martin Barra.
To go, just need to drop stuff off into Erin's car. Yeah, it's a lovely day. I'm probably gonna put up two versions of this video, a cute little montage and then an X-rated what actually went down, and maybe you might find that video somewhere. the place is pretty clean. We came home and Cassie and Bianca cooked us up a nice pot of Megarine, and then Anthony and Tessa made some cheese toasties, which they almost burnt. The ones that they put plastic cheese on, those burnt. That was funny. Yeah. I hope you guys are having a nice New Year's, and I hope you enjoyed watching my New Year's Eve. Here's Anthony. Do you remember those cheese toasties that you guys made?
Yeah.
Those are delicious.
Fucking foul.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to cut my wristband.